Good morning. We are here today on the 29th of April 2015 for the launch of Europort Nigeria. Europort is an SMS platform which will enable communities and everybody and all Nigerians to communicate, to have their voices heard. It's very simple. It is free of charge for the users. It's operating on all the four networks: Airtel, Glo, Etisalat, and MTN. We are sending out weekly polls, and people can also ask questions, and you have a real-time feedback. All responses are mapped on a Nigerian map, and you can see where those responses are coming from. And as well, it is just a joy to be part of this adventure. So we are launching today officially in Nigeria, but we have been operating already for 1 year. We have about 200,000 Europorters around the country everywhere, and our target is to reach about 5 million Europorters in the next coming years. So we want to welcome everyone to the show and just enjoy the show. Thank you.
My name is Jean Goff. I'm UNICEF country representative, and I'm here for the launch of the Europort. Well, Europort is not a standard report that we put in our shelves. Europort is a platform that allows people to connect with each other, send messages, and make sure that they come up with issues that are in their communities of social interest and make their voice be heard. So it's not a report. We are using what the young people likes to make sure that we connect people, we hear them, and get them to solve problems existing in their communities.
My name is Mrs. Victoria Bosokaku. I'm the director in charge of Community Development Services and Special Projects, National Youth Service Corps. I'm here for the national launch of Europort, and of course the NYSC is highly involved with Europort in Nigeria under the auspices of the UNICEF. We are the gateway, and we are here to launch the program to take it to the next phase in Nigeria.
On Europort and its attendant benefits to national development, it is therefore not surprising that UNICEF has found in NYSC a strong ally in the realization of the objectives of Europort initiative. I wish to assure you that the target to mobilize 1 million Europorters by December will be achieved by the grace of God. For the information of this audience, the NYSC has given itself a target of June to actualize the 1 million report. We are not waiting for December, but we are looking at June to actualize 1 million Europorters. We have the capacity, and we know we can do it, and we will do it by the grace of God.
Go crazy about it. Where's the baby? lives by being a part of this. With that, I would also like to just, you know, recognize our partners, people who came together to make this a possibility again. Give a round of applause to UNDP, UNFPA, WHO, and of course UNICEF. A round of applause for UNICEF. NYC members, you're here. A round of applause for yourselves. And of course, the National Orientation Agency. Another round of applause for them. Shout out to all our telecommunications companies, those who make this possible, because with every telecoms, whatever phone you use, whatever network you belong to, guess what? You can be a part of it. Now, I know we've had fun, but it's also time for us to listen to some goodwill messages.
From UNICEF and NYSC, we officially launched the new report all to Nigeria and throughout the nation. Thank you and God bless you. Thank you. Thank you.